nice leg kick.
Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
Oh! He is clearly in big, big trouble. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Whoa!
These are some bombs he is throwing.
He's got hurt here.
Whoa! He is hurt badly. He's just hanging on here right now. Back up to his feet.
Oh!
You can tell that body shot hurt him bad.
This little shot lands.
Straight punch. Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Oh!
This could be it. Body kick, look at that.
Under a minute to go in what has been a wild round one.
Big shots. Powerful left hand.
It's a nice one, too. Just out of range with the big right hand.
Oh, another one!
He's got him right here. Oh, he might be out.
He's gonna try to take the back.
Final seconds of round one.
Armbar. Wow, that was close. Let's take a look here. There's a nice kick to the body. And here, a perfectly placed punch results in a knockdown. Here.
Are you ready? You ready?
All right, let's get to round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Stipe Miocic is a powerful heavyweight with excellent boxing, very good Muay Thai, very good wrestling, and some serious cardio. And he doesn't get it.
Now he goes for the single leg. And Ngannou gets back up. Back into his comfort zone. So another takedown stuffed here. He wants to keep this fight standing, and the takedown defense allowing him to do so. First takedown attempt is there.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. And now he's working from full mount. He postures into place. Showing some good defense here, trapping that arm. He's back up to his feet. Tries for a low single.
Good takedown. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Excellent movement here on the ground. Back to the mount again. Good defense here on the ground. He's got that one arm trapped. Into full guard. Nice reversal. Beautiful reversal. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Back up to his feet again.
Miocic going for the takedown, nothing doing there. Effective punch there by Ngannou.
Stuffed it, stuffed it. Good defense there.
Able to thwart the single leg takedown attempt there. Ngannou gets back up again, nicely done. Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the pocket. All right, 45 seconds now to go in the round.
Back to over-under.
30 seconds to go in round two.
And back up again.
Stuffed the takedown, no problem. Nice job to get the foot off the canvas and to the target quickly. Beautiful inside leg kick by Ngannou. Round two next. Third and final round. Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but...
Oh! He's clearly hurt. He's in big, big trouble here.
Ngannou's overhand punch to the head doesn't get to the target. He telegraphed that one, and it gets blocked. Oh, he landed another great shot to the body. They're really starting to connect at a high percentage now in the latter stages of this fight.
And he got him again! Can he hang on?
Just over 3 minutes to go in round three. Under 3 minutes now to go in round three.
Oh, another shot. He's hurt bad.
Oh!
This could be it right here. He hurt him with that hook. He looks burdened down. He's trying to connect. Oh! Really threw him. Oh, he hurt him again.
Starting to put a lot more pressure on his opponent here, Joe. A lot lighter on his feet these last couple rounds of this fight.
Oh, he's hurt again! He's in big trouble.
Wow. How about that shin?
Nice huge hook.
The left hook hits home. His uppercut is blocked. Looked like for a minute he had a window there and closed quickly.
1-2. He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
45 seconds remain in the round.
Very nice uppercut.
Ngannou's all sorts of bruised up on his body. That is going to hurt something fierce to him. Oh!
Oh, that's it.
That'll do it.
Beautiful knockout. What power that guy has in his hands.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
And here's the end of the fight. Let's take a look at that again. Great angle here. Bang.
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop for this contest at 4 minutes, 35 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, Stipe.
Right to the...
Some ignorance. I just bought a cause I'm down for some ignorance. some ignorance. Turn up old CBD if you down for some ignorance. Phone and ride around and you know they with the shit. Might pull up on your block, let it blow in this bitch. Get down.
It's a women's bantamweight championship fight between Amanda Nunes and Chris Cyborg. Our tale of the day for this, our main event of the evening. So 3 years the gap in age between these two fighters, and they both possess the same height and a similar reach. We send it inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be.
Oh, big shot.
Oh! Well, she's got a good jab. Missed with it there. She goes back to the hook, Joe. Edge of your seat action as expected so far. Well, not only is she active, Joe, but she has been accurate here as she continues to connect with a barrage of punches.
Beautiful left hand there.
Left punch followed. Oh!
This could be it right here. Nasty combinations here.
Big
body
shot.
Shot there too.
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand. Battling for hooks. And there comes the separation now.
There's the tie clinch again.
Nice punch there by Nunes.
Fainting with that kick.
Well, she ate that straight punch to the head, and she's got to be careful here. She has shown a vulnerability by leaning right into her opponent's range. Got to find a way to get that head off the center line. One, two, better defensively.
Oh! Big left hand!
Cyborg goes for the clinch now. Looks like a recovery mechanism here, Joe.
Trying to finish this fight here.
Now they're both throwing with power.
Vicious punch combinations here.
Well, back to her feet here, but man, is she hurting. She blocked the punch.
Good maneuvers here to avoid clinching. Body kick, look at that.
How about that shin?
Very nice timing with these shots here.
Nunes
is... Big shot to the head. She's stunned. She's hurt. This could be it.
Oh, straight right.
Hard jab.
Oh! Oh, that'll send your head sideways. Vicious uppercut.
This could be it right here.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Straight punch for the KO.
Yeah, Joe, and I think most fighters in this division get knocked out by that strike. Near perfect execution. She found a little crack in the defense and found a home for that strike, landed flush, and that is another one for the highlight reel, but few prettier than that one as she gets the big knockout win here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Great angle here. Boom! Wow!
We send it inside now to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 42 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Chris Cyborg.
All right, so congratulations are in order to...